I think the boys are becoming men. I think though, in many ways against their will, Brian faces a physical health challenge that takes aim at his perfection.
Probably the first time he's ever been in a situation beyond his control.
Jesus Christ, what's wrong?
So he has an opportunity to really feel some things because he doesn't have an answer or an easy out.